handy resource indeed. Your field.
What sort of world are we in where children solve our problems?